Today we will learn how to grow cherry tomatoes at home in containers.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
Take some fresh cherry tomatoes and take a medium-sized pot. 5 to 6 inch diameter pot is good enough. Make sure it has some holes in the bottom for drainage. To start our cherry tomato seeds, we will use a mix of garden soil, cocoa peat and vermicompost in equal proportions. Mix them well before use. Fill the pot with the soil mix. Keep at least 2 inch gap between the rim of the pot and the soil surface. You can cut the tomato in half with a knife or cutter and keep it as it is on the soil surface, but this can cause fungus or mold to grow, especially in soggy and damp conditions. To avoid fungus and mold growth, we will make a small cut and gently squeeze out the seeds over the soil surface. Separate closely packed or overlap seeds to get better germination. Cover the seeds with loose soil. Make sure to cover them lightly and firm down with your fingers to secure the seeds. Good seed to soil contact is important for germination. Add water with a gentle shower. Place the pot in a sunny area to germinate the seeds. Make sure to keep the soil little moist at all times during the germination phase. Finally, seeds started to germinate. Some cracks on the soil surface are visible as new seedlings are pushing the soil up. Add water whenever soil looks or feels dry to touch. Avoid watering the foliage as it may cause diseases to spread. At this stage, these seedlings are ready to be transplanted at their final locations. If you choose to grow the plant in a pot that holds 4 to 5 gallons is ideal for tomato plants. Make sure it needs to have holes in the bottom for drainage. Fill in the potting mix. Fill in more until it comes 2 inch below the rim of the container. Dig a 4 to 6 inch deep hole into the center of the soil mix. Put the bottom root part into the hole and plant your tomato plant as deep as possible. They tend to grow roots from the stem area, which will help the plant to develop a strong root system. Cover the hole with the soil mix and gently firm it around the stem to provide some support. Water the plant thoroughly. The soil should be kept little moist at all times for constant growth. Choose a location that will receive at least 4 to 6 hours of direct sunlight every day. Make sure to add water whenever soil starts to dry up. Plants will begin to flower in about 45 to 48 days. Tickle or simply shake the flowers gently to distribute the pollen grains to ensure pollination takes place. And with time, flowers will turn into small green fruits. To boost plants' growth, use an organic fertilizer such as vermicompost or cattle manure after every 15 to 16 days. Work it into the first few inches of the soil with a gardening tool and water immediately after adding fertilizer in the soil. Cherry tomato plants grows rapidly, so you will need to have something to support the vines once they begin to grow long. You can use either a tomato cage or wooden or bamboo sticks. Tie the stems loosely to the sticks with twine or strips of fabric. Ripe cherry tomatoes will come off its stem very easily and is well worth waiting an extra day for. So hold off on picking them until they are ripe. Pick individual fruits or cut whole bunch off, your plant will continue to produce for at least 2 to 3 weeks more.